Welcome English First Language 6th Standard Unit 3 Galileo Part 2 Question Answer Glossary Invent Find out something new Discover Find out something which was already there but was not known until then Astronomer A scientist who studies heavenly bodies Magnify Make bigger Paint Not clear Amazement Great surprise Excite, feel pleased and interested. Looking tube, hear, telescope. Realize, understand. Kneel means sit on one's knees. Whisper, speak in a very low voice. Inquisition, the organization set up by the Roman Catholic Church to punish people who opposed its beliefs. Unbeliever, one who does not believe in God. Come, let us talk about this story. Some sentences given below are not true. Correct them and write them down. Discuss the points with your partner. A. Learned men have already believed that the earth moved around the sun. Not true. B. The first telescope ever made was invented by Lepershey. True or not true? Yes, it is true. C. Galileo thought a telescope would help him in his studies. True. D. Galileo watched the heavenly bodies in the clear night sky. True. E. The people of the Venice also turned the looking tube towards the night sky. Not true. F. Galileo went on improving his telescopes. True. G. Copernicus had already said that Galileo was saying. True. H. The church set Galileo free because it finally agreed with his ideas. Not true. Second one, talk to your partner about the points raised in these questions and write down what you said. A. How is your knowledge about the earth different from the knowledge of the people? Even learned man some 400 years ago. Answer it is common knowledge today that the earth is a planet revolving around the sun. But there was a time not many centuries ago when even the learned men believed that the earth was fixed in the space and the sun and all other heavenly bodies went around it. B. Who corrected people's thinking about our earth in the 17th century? Answer. Galileo Galilei corrected people's thinking about our earth in the 17th century. C. What is Lepershey's contribution to the astronomy? Answer. Lepershey invented the telescope and the instrument with which the astronomers watch the sky. The telescope makes distant objects appear to be near and magnified several times over. What is the Milky Way? Answer. The Milky Way is the broad white band of the light seen across the sky at the night and centuries, millions and billions of the faint stars. E. In what ways is the moon similar to the earth? Answer. On the moon's surface, which seems so smooth, has high mountains and deep valleys like those on the earth. F. Why was Galileo appointed professor at the University of Padua? Answer. The people of Venice saw ships 50 times away, appearing to be only 15 miles off. When the telescope was shown to the ruler of the Venice, he was greatly pleased with the invention and appointed Galileo as a professor for life at the University of Padua. G. What were the two important discoveries Galileo made with his much improved telescope? Answer. With his much improved telescope, Galileo found that the planet Jupiter had a little moons that revolved around it. And found that the sun had spots upon it and that the spots slowly moved across its face. He found from this that the sun, like the earth, spins around itself. H. Who had made discoveries similar to the Galileo's in the 16th century? Answer. Copernicus, a Polish astronomer, had made discoveries similar to the Galileo in 16th century. I. What trouble did Galileo bring upon himself by telling truths about the heavenly bodies? Answer. Galileo's new teaching caused great excitement among the learned men because it meant that all their own teaching was completely wrong. They began to oppose him and many of them became his enemies. Then he got into trouble with the church. J. What is ironic story about the Galileo facing the Inquisition? Answer. Galileo knelt and declared that he no longer believed that the earth moved around the sun. As he rose from his knees, he whispered to himself, but still it does move. Focus on the grammar. 3. Rewrite the first sentence of paragraph 2 in 3 sentences. A. A man called Lepershey, a native of the Holland, invented the telescope. B. He invented the telescope in the year 1608. C. The telescope makes distant objects appear to be near and magnified several times over. Rewrite this sentence in 2 sentences. Each sentence must have 7 words. Galileo was the first telescope that was ever turned towards the stars. A. Galileo first turned his telescope towards the stars. B. No one invented the telescope before him. Reorder the jumbled words to make the sentence. 4. 17 words are given below. For the last 2 words, only clues are given. Make the sentence using these words. Earth, but, include, trip, on, expensive, does, free, the, living, is, it, a, ground, sun, every, year. Write down your sentence punctuating it. Answer. Living on Earth is expensive, but it does include a free trip around the sun every year. Read your sentence to your partner. C. What does the word it refers to? Answer. It refers to living on the Earth. D. Which word in your sentence should you emphasize? Answer the sentence again, stressing this word. Answer. Free trips every year around the sun. E. Did you get the joke? How many free trips have you made so far? Answer. As many trips as my age. Pronunciation. 5th one. When you say the following words, you stress the third syllable from the end. Astronomy. Astrology, biology, geology, philosophy, democracy, physiotherapy, democracy, aristocracy, plutocracy. Do not stress the consonant sound in the syllable. Stress the oval sound. Practice saying the words. 6th one, word formation with the suffixes er and ist. Now say the words for the different kinds of the scientists. Stress the third syllable from the end. Example, astronomy. Astronomy. Say the words from the person who believe in social, political, and scientific systems. Stress the first syllable. Example, democracy, democrat. Democracy, democrat. Autocracy, autocrat. Sociology, socialist. Meteorology, meteorologist. Psychology, psychologist. 7th one, writing. Write the paragraph on the telescope using the ideas in the text. Telescope is a device which makes distant objects appear to be near and magnified several times over. In 1608, Lepershey invented the telescope. When Galileo heard about this, he set to work on making a telescope. J is not required here, it's a mistyping. For himself and succeeded in making a better one. He was the first man to turn the telescope towards the sky. Astronomers watched the skies with a telescope. Using this telescope, which brought objects 30 times nearer, Galileo made important discoveries about heavenly bodies. Think of the names of some scientists and their inventions. We praise the honor scientists because their inventions are useful to us. But sometimes a scientist may face a truth, but the nature that may not be liked by some people. This is because of our ignorance. This is weak and prejudice. In olden days, scientists even got into trouble for finding out truths. Galileo was an Italian astronomer. He got into trouble for telling some truths about the heavenly bodies. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.